get Fab on the funky bass.
Hype City, let's get ready. We're about to bring out the 24th letter.
What's up, Facebook world? We're right back at you today. Coming at you with a new artist named X-Man. That's right, from the Leimert Park area. Cat been around for a long time doing this thing real big. We're gonna talk about his album, see what's up with him. Right back at you. Here with me right now, X-Man.
What's up, yo? X-Man in the house.
That's right. We're going to talk about the album a little bit today.
Yeah.
I've been knowing this guy for a minute back when we used to do the poetry here. Part of the Leimert Park Poets. Yeah. Used to come in and do it real big.
LPB.
That's right. He's been known to do a lot of production. He did a production on an artist that I was working with once upon a time named Leaf.
Leaf.
Great track. What was the song you did with her?
You Didn't Call Me at all. Cut by Leaf. Called You Didn't Call Me.
It was a hot track, track. Well, basically, I want to talk to you and ask you, what made you come up with the concept of coming up with your own CD?
You know, I do a lot of production. I produce a few people, you know, Ice Cube, Mac-10, KRS, folks of that nature. And I wanted something that's a little bit more challenging for me, you know, because I'm a musician, you know, and so after playing with a lot of people like that, I said I'm going to put my own thing together.
Well, you know, you took a big risk. You know, you have an independent project here. You know, being independent, that's like, you know,
it's
like a big stretch there. So, what are you going to do different as an independent artist than you would do with a major label?
You know, as an artist, what I noticed when I produce a lot of other artists, is artists don't like to get out there and play. Everybody want to get paid for this and get paid for that, but they don't understand you got to get out and kind of hustle and kind of work your music. And so I said, you know something, just do it yourself, do what you got to do, and you go on out there and sweat it out, and you know, see if God works, because that's just what I'm all about right now. So, you know, I'm here talking to my main man, Sam, over at Midnight Records, getting more knowledge, getting knowledge up on the game. I've been around a lot of folks in the game, but releasing my own record is a real big step for me. So, you know, I always try to brace myself with information, you know. And so that's really why I took that time out to do my own record. That's really God speaking to me, being obedient. You know what I'm saying? Trying to be original as I can to represent the West Coast, do something that I ain't seen nobody else do, and try to bring class to it. And, you know, take my own reins with Cyber Street Records.
That's real big. Cyber Street Records, that's big. You guys pay attention to that. It's going to be real big one day. This is my man CD right here. He's doing it real big.
For sure.
He did it the legitimate way. He has the barcode. That way we can track his sales. We're going to be carrying the CD here in the store for $9.99. So for sure. Please feel free to stop by. Check it out. I've checked it out myself. Very mellow. Very mellow. Come on in. Ask for it. X-Man. Don't sleep.
That's it. 24th letter, y'all. Got features with Ice Cube. We got features with Butterscotch from America's Got Talent. And a lot of good music, y'all, okay? So that's the bass player, Rhyme Sayer, doing it different, trying to keep it just different. I'm trying to be different, all right? With respect to the fans, though, for sure.
All right. Peace out.
Peace. Y'all, this is X-Man, the 24th letter, holding up my CD, the 24th letter. I want y'all to look for the comic book also, but for right now, you can get the 24th letter at cyberstreetrecords.com. That's cyberstreetrecords.com. Also available on iTunes and on CD Baby, and also right here at Midnight Records, y'all, with my main man, Sam, in the spot, all right? So y'all do that. The 24th letter by me, X-Man, the bass player, Rhyme Sayer. Peace out.
Let's get ready.